General Electric's iconic GE90 engine may be the subject of a new Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA, rule requiring changes to all Boeing 777s powered by the turbofan engine in the United States. The proposed Airworthiness Directive, or AD, shared by the US government, outlines a powdered metal defect affecting components for the GE90-90B, -94B-100B1 and -115B engines. Let's look further into this matter for today's video. An investigation by GE uncovered the faulty iron inclusion material found within particular high-pressure turbine stage 1 and 2 discs, rotor seals and compressor spools. This may cause premature metal fatigue, leading to, quote, uncontained debris release, damage to the engine, and damage to the airplane. According to the docket, GE has already informed airlines affected by the high-pressure turbine disc defect to offer potential corrective action. The FAA rule, however, would require all airlines operating the jet to replace the faulty parts, quote-unquote, before further flight. The government agency stated, "The FAA considers that this proposed AD would be an interim action. This unsafe condition is still under investigation by the manufacturer, and depending on the results of that investigation, the FAA may consider further rulemaking action." The costs are expected to set US airlines back around $5 million, with the high-pressure turbine stage 1 disc and rotor spool the most affected components. The FAA does not see the proposed AD having a significant effect on US airlines. It's been reported that the Airworthiness Directive would impact at least 9 airlines on the US registry, though none would need to replace the interstage high-pressure seal. In a statement shared by Flight Global, GE confirmed the proposed AD is in line with its recommendations and reflects its commitments to safety, though noted that the current issue is not currently a flight safety risk. The GE90 metal defect is not the first to plague GE's engines. Indeed, the GE-NX and GE90s and CFM International's LEAP turbofan have been the subject of prior ADs. The popular LEAP engine used on both Boeing 737 MAX and Airbus A320neo aircraft contains several components developed by GE in collaboration with Safran Aircraft Engines. A recent update cautioned that more LEAP and GE-NX engines than expected may be affected by the defect. In a statement to Simple Flying, a GE Aerospace spokesperson said, "We've been working with our powdered metal supplier for nearly 2 years, understand root cause, and have taken corrective actions. Our priority is supporting our customers' planned shop visits over the next several years, resulting in minimal disruption." What are your thoughts on these issues surrounding powdered metal? Let us know in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.